Hello again. So, as I said in the previous video, that this one will cover the relation between the entities one to many, many to one, etc. So, I'm going to work on the comment section, crude creation of the comment, update, delete, etc., and displaying, of course, the comments. So, enjoy and see you on the next video.